First Alert Weather with meteorologist Eric Weglars.
Good morning. It is a nice start for most of us, and the expectation today is for more in the way of sunshine by this afternoon. I wanted to show you the look from Lake Placid. This is Mirror Lake. We've had some brief bursts of color to the sky. We do have some sun coming out, so it's not a bad start to the morning. Until you look at the temperature, we are in the upper 30s in Lake Placid, 38 degrees there. So it is a pretty cool morning in the Adirondacks. We'll head down the lake, rather down the road towards Saranac Lake. We are also in the upper 30s there. The middle 40s, though, in the Champlain Valley, that's for much of Vermont, excluding southern Vermont, where they're closer to 50. And it was painful to pull out this map, but we have to show you this because the wind is really brisk out of the northwest this morning, and it's allowing the wind chill to dip into the upper 30s for most of northern Vermont and northern New York. Yuck, not a great way to start off the morning here. Now, we do climb back into the 50s and close to 60 this afternoon. More sunshine as we go towards the evening hours. So it's a really nice afternoon once we clear out the clouds and we get more in the way of the sun out into the picture here. And for most of us, I think the sun will offset just how cold it feels when you add in the wind as well. It is raining, a little bit of a light rain just south of Middlebury now and across parts of the southern Adirondacks. And a wider zoom out finds that we do have high pressure building in out of parts of Toronto and Ontario, so we are expecting more sun out of the mix here as we go into this afternoon and again tomorrow, especially in the Champlain Valley, before more rain arrives on Monday and the high temperatures remain well below average as we go into the middle half of next week. We do have the Stowe Craft Brew Race today. It looks like we'll have some sun to start things off for the race, the 5K this afternoon, as temperatures climb into the upper 40s in Stowe. Notice that by this evening, for everyone, we get more sunshine, and I think that we'll have a pretty bright finish to the evening tonight before more clouds begin to build in tomorrow morning. Now, I think the cloud cover is still a little bit overdone on future cast here. The expectation is for a few rain showers across far southern Vermont, mainly south of US 4. Most of us see filtered sunshine in the Champlain Valley, and any rain that does fall is well to our south tomorrow. So if you have any plans with mom tomorrow, take her to the north where there's more sun as we go through the evening hours tomorrow. And Monday starts off pretty dry as well, a mix of sun and clouds before we get more in the way of rain Monday evening. It also is breezy this afternoon, mainly out of the west northwest. So I think we'll see the strongest wind gusts in the Champlain Valley, and that'll enhance some of the splash over flooding along Lake Champlain, mainly along the eastern facing shorelines. Highs today, the middle and upper 50s for much of northern New York. 56 in Chazy, the lower 50s in the Adirondack Spines, 58 in Burlington, 54 in St. Jay, and towards the south, one more stop, we find temperatures in the middle and upper 50s and even the lower 60s as we go towards far southern Vermont. So the 5-day forecast again, filtered sun tomorrow for Mother's Day. I think any showers again are towards the south, so any outdoor plans in the Champlain Valley should be in pretty good shape. Then the rain arrives Monday afternoon, continues on Tuesday. Temperatures are well below average, only in the lower 50s before we gradually warm back up later next week. Highs approach 60 Thursday and again on Friday.